So I'll just pull that across and you can see what I've done with his other eye. We want two dots to catch the light there and there to begin with. We also want to make sure that this is nice and clean. So extraneous fibres gone. Make sure that's clear. And then we're going to roll a little bit of this up. I'm going to pop that on the end of our needle. We're going to jiggle it in there. And then we're going to do the same again. Pop it on the end of our needle and just by that side of the pupil. Do that again. And then there's a theme here. And then we're just gonna pull some fibre out, and I'm kind of gonna go for the length of his eye. Try not to do like I'm doing, I'm making it far more complicated than it actually needed to be. And you can always get some more and just jiggle it down. This is why you shouldn't get far more complicated, because the more you roll, the more it starts to lock together, and you want it to be locking to your work. I'm going to put a little bit more on there. That went in one nice big, wee, no problem. Yep. I have to warn you, once you've done this bit, you have to step away. So it's now alive. You can't stab him after you've done the sparkle in the eye. That'll help you. There he is. Hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, give me a like, give me a subscribe, follow us on Stab the Fluff. The kit for this will be available soon. And if you did really enjoy it and you can afford to buy me a coffee, that would be really lovely. The link is in the comments below. Thanks very much, and I hope to see you over on stabthefluff.com or the Stab the Fluff Facebook group. And I look forward to seeing what you've made out of your tutorial on the group. Okay, loves. Bye for now.